Behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Welcome to Qualification 52, your penultimate match of the day, 1323, starting with an L4 Coral up high. Every red robot has passed that starting line. They will gain the auto RP. On the Blue Alliance, motion has stalled. 1323 putting 4 L4 Coral up by the end of that autonomous period. The score is 37-9 entering the teleop period. On the Blue Alliance, 2489 crossing over to the other side to play some defense. 1323 immediately scoring that processor. 3880 scoring up high for the Blue Alliance. Both Blue Alliance robots returning to cycle Coral. 3880 them to use their ground intake. 159 trying to score L1. Meanwhile on the Red Alliance, 1323 putting up a scoring clinic along with 4904. 4904 scoring L3. 159 getting another Coral from the Human Player Station. Slowly trafficking that across the field. See if they can score that. And they put it out. L1 unfortunately falls down with a minute and 20 seconds in the match. You have 106-14. Quickly changing, 1323 scoring another one low. Picking up another game piece and scoring that low as well. Scoring with both their ground intake and with their differential paw. 1323 picking up another one to score L1. With 1 minute left in the match, the score is 124-24. 100 point lead for the Red Alliance. 159 with another game piece. Seeing if they can score that L1. Unfortunately, it falls down. 3880 being defended by a red robot covering one Coral station. Effective defensive strategy, sectional gameplay. 159 continuing to attempt to score L1. Unfortunately, it falls again. 1323 going up for L4, scoring that successfully. Picking up another game piece from the ground. Let's see what they can do with that. Putting it up, finishing that fourth level. 148-28 with 28 seconds left in the match. 3880, coming to score one L1. Let's see, and they successfully make it. 26-24 defend them. 3880 being wedged against 1323 as 1323 begins their climb with 15 seconds left in the match. 26-43 effectively parked. 4904 parked. 1323 getting off the ground. 2489 parked. And 159 coming in for that last parking with 1 second left. And our time is up. We'll get your... The Red Alliance takes this one with a score of 174-38. Madtown Robotics maintains their number one ranking.